C'est prodigieux pour moi et très inattendu en même temps. Et c'est merveilleux de m'offrir cela pour la fin de mon séjour ici, en tout cas. Des lieux que j'espère connaître encore longtemps.
The reason why this recording came about was a letter that I received from Maître Dutilleux several years ago, where he suggested I make a recording of Correspondance, which was a new piece at the time, and I had conducted some of his music with the Paris Opera Orchestra, and I thought, yes, I would absolutely want to do it. And I indeed remember moments in Correspondance when after a take, I would turn towards Mr. Dutilleux and I said, well, what do you think? And he said, well, you know, this phrase should be a little faster and maybe you want to take a little more time there. So what we have on this CD is based on very precise instruction from the composer himself, and that adds a certain value to the end result. I always feel that there's a very strong narrative element. And I would say that this elusiveness, this mystery, and profound sadness are the sort of important characteristics of this music. For a conductor, it's an ideal situation to be working not only in the presence of the composer, but also with excellent, very experienced Dutilleux musicians such as Anssi Karttunen and Barbara Hannigan, and the very first class brilliant orchestra of the Orchestre Philharmonique. So all these things combined really made it a dream project for me.
J'ai eu la joie de vivre longtemps que chacun de mon entourage fait tout pour que l'extrême fin se passe le mieux possible. Et c'est ce que je vis en ce moment avec vous tous. Merci à tous ceux qui m'entourent aujourd'hui. Merci.